Hey guys, Cody with CJC Off-Road, and today we want to answer a very common question we get from you guys. Do I want a Carly commuter system or do I want a Carly backcountry system? Now, the difference in these kits is gonna be, this will be a broad overlook between the two systems. Now, everything I say here will apply to both the Dodge and the Ford system. So essentially the Carly commuter and the Carly backcountry systems for both Dodge and Ford, they're actually the same systems, the same components, the same hard parts, things like that. However, the shock package is different. Now, both of these may look like your standard Fox 2.0 that you would see in other brands or you could buy on Amazon. That is not the case. A Carly specific shock package is actually a shock package built for Carly by Fox. Now, Carly has taken these shocks, done custom tuning, a lot of research and development, things like that, including just taking these trucks home, driving them on highways, and all these kinds of things in order to develop an all-around ride profile that works for both on and off the highway. The commuter system is a Fox 2.0 non-reservoir IFP shock. Again, this is a shock built by Fox. However, it is tuned to Carly's specifications. So the commuter system, first and foremost, so many people ask, it says on their website, this is not for off-roading. Can I still go hunting the lake? Can I take this truck off highway with this suspension package? The answer is absolutely, and it's still gonna work better than most other brands out there without issue. The reason Carly gives that disclaimer is, like, we have our marketing videos, they have theirs. A lot of the videos do show the trucks in high speed situations, even jumping sometimes. And that is meant to show the strength of the parts, right? How well your truck, you know, how well these components are gonna hold up under a heavy truck. However, the disclaimer of not going off-road is really to not do that. Don't buy the most basic Fox 2.0 kit and go jump your truck. Otherwise, your shocks will probably hate you and eventually you will have issues with those shocks and need to upgrade to a King system or some of the more specialized systems that Carly offers. So yeah, the Fox 2.0 commuter system, again, is a custom tuned shock. We love them on all of the builds, whether it's the Ford or Dodge, Cole's green mega cab that you see in a lot of our videos. For all of the videos up until this point, it is actually on the Fox 2.0 commuter system. Rides excellent. I rode in that truck from Idaho back to California in stock form, and now I usually commute with him on the way to work, and the ride is greatly improved, and I think the commuter system is an excellent route to take. Now, however, a lot of you either want the looks of the backcountry or looks of a reservoir shock, or you want the performance of a little bit better shock. That's where we're gonna jump into the backcountry system. Now, the backcountry system, that is also a Fox 2.0 shock, but instead of having an internal floating piston that separates the oil from the nitrogen, it actually has a reservoir. So with the reservoir, you do have a lot more shock cooling, and Carly's able to squeeze a little bit more unique shock tuning into that shock and get a little bit better performance, both on and off the highway. So with the backcountry system, they are still very capable off-road. You can go on, you know, like a road to your hunting cabin, for instance, you can pick up an extra 10 or 15 miles per hour with the backcountry system over the commuter at the same level of comfort in the cab. Now, it's not to say you can't just floor it and deal with every bump and hard hit, but if you're trying to maintain just a smooth ride in the cab where you can hold a cup of coffee, you'll be able to pick up a little bit more speed with the backcountry off highway. Now, on highway, we have an insane amount of customers who use the backcountry system because it's a reservoir shock system, right? Everyone loves the looks of reservoir shocks, and the ride is really good. So the backcountry system is fully capable of being used on road, and the ride is still excellent in both the Dodge and Ford systems. So remember also, if you are on the fence and think you may even jump up to the King system or something like that later, you can just upgrade the shock package, right? So again, as I said, all of the hard parts in these kits are the same. So if you do have the Fox commuter right now, all it is a, you know, two package shipment to you. We can get you some Kings and you can now be in the the top of the line system, or even the backcountry if you had a commuter before and you're like, I really want a little bit more performance, or I've put, you know, 100,000 miles on these shocks or whatever, we can send you the backcountry shocks. You now have a backcountry system and you're good to go. So if your finger is currently hovering over the mouse and you're trying to pick, do I want the commuter system or the backcountry system? At the end of the day, the decision is going to be up to you. However, if you want A, the looks of the reservoir shocks, B, just in a little bit more aggressive shock setup where you can push the truck a little bit harder in off and on highway situations, go with the backcountry system. If you just want the full ride improvement of the Carly suspension system, you want a decent shock, you don't care about reservoirs, elixir, or things like that, and just want a good riding system, go with the Commuter 2.0 system. This is a very generalized or simplified breakdown. So if you do have questions, feel free to let us know. We're happy to answer them about the two systems. Either way, you're getting one of the best suspension systems on the market. And I really do feel that there is not a better system out there. So yeah, thank you for watching. I hope I helped answer some of your questions. Feel free to subscribe to the channel, give this video a thumbs up, and we'll see you on the next one.